Naya Rivera and Ryan Dorsey's son is showing off a slick new do. Little Josie was all smiles while putting his fresh buzz cut on display in a pair of photos posted to his dad's Instagram page over the weekend, and Ryan revealed the inspiration behind the 5-year-old big chop, writing, "Wanted a cut like his boy Hunter. Ocean's 12 meets C-Mac. Happy Sunday." C-Mac is an apparent reference to Carolina Panthers running back Christian McCaffrey, and Josie took his fandom up another notch by posing in a team t-shirt for the camera. The pics mark the first new photos of Josie after a nearly 3-month absence in the wake of Naya's tragic death. The former Glee actress drowned in July while boating with Josie on Lake Piru outside Los Angeles. She was only 33 years old. Ryan honored his ex-wife's memory later that month with a heartbreaking Instagram tribute, and he has since dedicated himself to making sure Josie is taken care of. Naya's sister, Nikayla, is now living with the father-son duo to help provide further love and support for the youngster in what's been a difficult time for the whole family. And she didn't hold back when shooting down speculation that her and Ryan's decision to move in together was romantic, clarifying in a candid message on her Instagram story last month that she's in the midst of the darkest time of her life, and all that matters is friends, family, and showing up for her nephew, even if she can't show up for herself, writing in part, "I'm not concerned with the way things look because no one can see each agonizing moment we all endure. What matters most, I've learned, is to show compassion, not to judge others, and never take a moment of life for granted. I hope you all can do the same." It's great to see Josie looking so happy these days. During the investigation into Naya's death, police said Josie told them that he and his mom had been swimming and he saw her disappear under the surface after she got him back onto the boat she'd rented for them. Ventura County authorities confirmed days later that a body recovered from the water after an exhaustive search was indeed Naya's, and suggested the possibility that the actress died while saving Josie's life in a selfless final act.
It would be speculation to say at this point. There are a lot of currents on the lake that appear particularly in the afternoon. We believe it was mid-afternoon when she disappeared. The idea perhaps being that the boat started drifting, it was unanchored, and that she mustered enough energy to get her son back onto the boat, but not enough to save herself.